when I was a young boy, I found a birch canoe. No longer than was half my size, nodding in the blue of a bay where no one seemed to go, where I walked alone, as no one seemed to care for it. I took it home, I placed it on the mantel, that wondrous birch canoe. Colored reeds wound through it, and each detail was true. I took it to the dock each day and placed her in the waves, and sailed off to the great unknown, the voyager, the brave. And then went back to town. Next year I was much older, and the birch canoe was gone. Found again that little birch canoe, wandering through some pages, the past came into view and spoke about a young child's death and a small canoe. They placed her in that birch canoe and gave her to the waves. When I was a young boy, I found a